afraid of people, of the Instagrams. This one, Daniel. How about us?
Hell yeah.
This one.
Can people even see or?
Yeah, they can see it.
Well, how much are they seeing? Is it seeing my hands?
No, they're seeing the frying pan, the oven, up to like your beard.
Oh damn! What's up? Making a light here. I'm making some fajitas.
Hello. And while he's doing that, I'm fixing an art project that I need to finish. And I also.
Well, I'm
skateboarding.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, Chris Oliver Art.
What's up, Chris Oliver?
And hello.
Careful not to drop it. Don't worry about touching it. Don't worry about touching it because I have it in a certain way that it might. Check it out, friends. I'm gonna make some. Some food. You all right? So I don't know if I have a chance at doing something. The whole painting thing doesn't work out for me, guys. You guys know that I'm gonna be doing something with a knife. Let's get another piece. No! Check it out.
Hello, Cali Vamp. And hello, Abbas Art One. Hello, Mark Peterson.
Bro, can you wash your hands and get the salt and the pepper out?
Yeah.
All right, let's see this thing.
After dinner, are we gonna go skateboard?
Yeah. Look at that. I'm looking for the oil.
Sarasuke, we ran out.
It's okay, we can use butter.
I think I have a little bit of oil.
Hi, Crispo.
You need butter?
Hi, Crispo.
I didn't buy any the other day.
Hi.
We do have butter. It's behind the cottage cheese.
Got it. Sorry. It's all right. I'm trying to use a little bit of butter with this to see. Salt bay.
at a time.
Hello, people.
Hi.
Are you interacting with your fans?
Thank you,
Mabel.
You did it?
Hello, Bob. Hi, Bob.
What's up, Bob?
I said hi to Bob. Onion. Boom, baby. That's what's happening right now. What's cooking? That's exactly what's going on. We're cooking some fajitas. Hello, Armando.
Yeah, my friends, I'm cooking some fajitas right here. Something slightly different.
Than painting,
yeah. A lot of painting. Another little chili right here, pepper. I'm legal in the kitchen too. It's really what am I cooking? I'm cooking some fajitas, some steak fajitas. But I don't even think people can see me here. Let's see. You guys are probably gonna see me better this way.
And then we don't have all the tripods here, like.
Yeah.
Bubba's.
What's that?
Someone said that you cook and paint with your head tilted to a side.
I could what?
That you tilt your head to one side, like you're focusing really hard.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Because I'm cool like that.
Yeah. Yumma.
Oh, the drunk as fuck. I'm lethal in the kitchen too. Let's see. What's up? What's up, beautiful people? What's up, Frankie? What's up, Constance? Guys, I'm lethal in every single. Whoops. And it's this tripod. I don't have my good tripods here. I think this is as good as I do right now. I'm like, tick, tack, tack. Find some. My wife likes drinking this alkaline water. So I'm gonna get me some water.
I really do like it. I feel like it tastes so good.
What's the deal with alkaline water, man?
I don't know, I just like the way it tastes. It doesn't taste like, you know how sometimes you buy water and it tastes like plastic? But I think it's because it absorbs whatever.
Some of the water tastes like butt.
Yeah.
Don't you know I'm loco, I say? Alright, let's put some of this fajita mix in there, some onions.
Yeah.
Yeah. And bell peppers. You guys don't even know what's up with me. I got some cooking skills. I got some math skills.
That is true.
Mommy home. I got the math skills. Can we buy your fajita on eBay and they're ready? Hell yeah. Someone should say if they can buy a fajita on eBay when it's finished. I'm like, duh, yeah. Don't give me any ideas. I might start selling you guys some of my recipes. Don't be giving me any of those crazy ideas. My mom would see me being so messy right now. She'd be like, why are you so messy, kid? Put away the water. Maybe not. I might need it. Who knows? Put it this away. Welcome to my kitchen. What's happening? What's up, Roger? What's up, Marita? Marita, hola. What's up, Tanya? Tanya Art, what's happening? Guys, you guys gotta say back. Guys gotta say hi back to me because I feel lonely if you don't say hi. What's up, Claire? I need a big tripod here at home. That way you guys can see what's up. Someone's probably looking at this and you're doing the same thing. You're probably cooking too at home. Look at this fajitas, man. Get your bueno fajita mix. But you know it tastes good if the fire's high. I shouldn't be standing, I should be doing something. I also want some pita. I got some pita bread. I'm gonna have some hummus. Some pita and hummus. Alright, let's put this meat in here. Here we go. I'm gonna get some salt. Dude, I wanna do the saute thing. Saute. No, he does it like that, but I don't think he should be doing it that way. Lots of pepper. At some point in history, this thing was super expensive. Oh, yeah, baby. Look at that. But I'm lethal. I'm lethal in the kitchen too. Thank you, my friends. Thank you for kicking it here with me in my kitchen. But I'm ready. Beautiful face, activate. What's up, people? I got some hummus. I got some pitas and fajitas. And I'm ready. El Chamuco, what's happening, Chamuco? All right, my friends. I gotta get some food. I gotta get some of that food in here. I'll be talking to you guys later. Look at those, mija.
They look so good.
I'll be talking to you guys later. Stay well.
That was fun. You wanna show me?
All kinds of love going on here. My soulmate right here. My little baby. Mucho bueno, huh? Ahorita te caigo. Caile, Poncho, caile. All right, guys. Peace out. Take care.